Today, guys, we're going to prepare our lunch. And first, we have to cook the rice. A white rice. Pick up the rice and then we'll wash it properly. Put in the rice cooker and leave it for 30 minutes or to 45 minutes. And our dish for today is chicken feet adobo, a Filipino dish. Now we'll wait till the skillet will become hot. And we'll put the canola oil to shoot the spices. We'll wait till become hot. And then we'll start put the garlic. Okay, now we can put the garlic. Just wait till it turns to light brown. And now we can put the onion. Just wait till the onion will become color translucent. And then you can put the other spices too. Put 2 pieces of laurel leaf. And then a little bit of black pepper. A corn black pepper. And then the dried banana flour. That's a good combination for adobo dish. And cook the chicken feet. Mix it well. And put the seasoning. And cover to 3 to 5 minutes.
A few moments later.
add the soy sauce. Then add a little bit of vinegar. Any kind of vinegar is possible. Oh my god, Arby. I'm sorry, it's kind of a noise. Mix it well. And you have to cover again and open and wait till 5 minutes.
A few moments later.
Mix it well. Now add 1 cup of water to boil. And cover again. Wait till 7 to 10 minutes.
A few moments later.
Now we can mix it well again so that the spices will suit properly to the meat. And cover again and wait till 5 to 10 minutes.
A few moments later.
And now there's a little bit left of water only, and this is finished. Now it's ready. The smell is so good. Yeah, this is done, guys. And let's eat. Yeah, this is the fine. That's the actual photograph. So yummy. Perfect for the white rice. That's it, guys.